Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you the new features of Angular 12. So, let's begin. Now if I just go to my Google Slides, so here we are basically going to discuss about the new features of Angular 12. So the biggest update is this nullish coalescing operator. So previously what we used to do is we used to check this null using this ternary operator. Now we can do by just simply using this double question mark. So h double question mark calculate h, and this will automatically going to do that. Now the second biggest update is this inline sass is now supported in style field of component decorator. So now you can use this sass inside this component decorator. Now if I just go and move on to my next slide. So here the strict mode, which is basically used to enable in the previous version, that is basically the strict mode of TypeScript, is now by default. So it will not going to ask about your whether you'd like to give a strict mode or not. So they are not going to ask now. And also the another feature is this protector testing framework will now no longer be included in new project. Right. And the next update is this view engine is now totally deprecated as this Angular team trying to move on to this IV rendering completely. And finally the last big update is they just totally deprecated Angular 12 for Internet Explorer 11. Right. That's mainly because these Microsoft has stopped updating about this Internet Explorer. Now I'll be showing you how to upgrade your Angular 12. So for that, just simply go to your command prompt, and if I just now simply type ngv then enter, you will see that I am currently using Angular 11. Right. Now I'll show you how to upgrade your Angular from Angular 11 to Angular 12. It's very easy. So what you need to do is you need to just simply type npm install dash g, that's basically for global installation, @ angular dash cli. So that's what used to do in previous edition as well. So just write this command and then just simply click on enter. So this will going to install your Angular globally. And it's now currently started installing. And now as you can clearly see, our Angular 12 has been rightly upgraded. So just simply type ngv then enter. And you can clearly see our Angular CLI has been rightly updated to 12, version 12. And I am using this Node version 16. So if you haven't installed Node, then you can watch my video. I have rightly shown you how to install Node. So now that my Angular has been rightly created, so what I'll be doing is I'll be simply first cancel my command prompt and then just simply right click on it and then just simply going to create a new folder. And here I am just going to give it name as Angular 12. Then just simply go inside that folder. And in here what I am going to do is I'm just simply going to open a command prompt over here. And now to create new project, just simply type ng space new. Then you need to give your project name. So let's give a project name as Hello World. That's basically what we all programmers used to do. Our first project always Hello World, right? And now you can clearly see that TypeScript features, the strict mode is now enabled by default. So it's now not asking whether we'd like to use that strict mode or not. So it's only asking about this Angular routing or not. So for that, I'm just, for the time being, I don't want to use Angular for routing. It's just a Hello World program. So just, simply type in and enter. And now it's asking whether we'd like to use for CSS or SCSS, SAS or less. So for the time being, just simply create a simple CSS project. So just, simply select CSS and then just enter. And this will automatically going to start creating your Angular 12 project. And right now it's now installing some npm packages. It will take some time. Meanwhile, you can go to this official site of Angular, and here they have given these new features of Angular 12. So you can always read this official document to learn more about this new update. So the support for Internet Explorer is deprecated and all. Now let's check about our project creation. So it's now still creating. It will take some time. So what I'll be doing is I'll be coming back after creating our project. Yeah. So welcome back. And now as you can clearly see, our project has been, you know, rightly created. I don't have Git installed on my machine right now, so it's not currently showing that Git is not recognized as an internal or an external command. It's not a big issue. The main thing is we have, you know, rightly created our Angular project. So if you just go to this folder Angular 12, you can clearly see this HelloWorld project has been, you know, rightly created over here. So what you need to do is you need to first go inside that folder. So cd hello-world, then enter, and you are currently inside this HelloWorld directory. So just simply type ng serve to run our Angular 12 project. And now it's asking whether we'd like to send this analytical data to Google. So for the time being, I just, you know, simply going to type in and then enter. This will, you know, going to start compiling our all TypeScript files, and then it's just, you know, going to bundle it and going to, you know, serve as a development mode. So now you can clearly see that it has, you know, rightly compiled, and it's now currently hosted in localhost 4200. So just, you know, simply go to your browser, and in here just, you know, simply type local host colon 4200, then enter, and you can clearly see our Hello World app has been, you know, rightly hosted over here, and its version is Angular 12. You can always read more about this Angular block. So for that, you know, just simply type Angular block. This will, you know, open you a new tab, and here you can clearly see this Angular 12 is basically, you know, our newer version, and it's, you know, you can read about this blog. It's a very good blog. You can always read about that. I'll be also going to put this in the description, so you don't need to worry about link and all. So this new features of this nullish coalescing, you can read it from more about from here, and you can also read more about new features of Angular 12 from this site. So that's basically all about this video. I have rightly shown you how to upgrade your Angular from 11 to 12, and I have also shown you about the new features of Angular 12. So that's basically all about this video. I have this website called geekyscript.com. In here you'll be seeing various tutorials along with some blogs that I have written. So do also check our website geekyscript.com. So if you like this video, then please do subscribe our channel and also press the bell button, and also don't forget to share with your friends. So that's all for this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.